is boys tennis, where New Hanover junior Alan Dimock was the player of the year, going 9-0 this season in single matches. Hoggard's Jay Campbell took home the MEC Coach of the Year. He led the Vikings to yet another conference championship, finishing undefeated during the regular season, and the Trojans of West Brunswick High School were the MEC Sportsmanship Award winners.